Alright, we're back! Let's go to 3-7! And, there's a leaf over there? Oh, that was pretty nice. And these guys throw balls. I'll show you. Throw ball. Throw ball. Hey! There you go! And they throw them like that. No big deal, they just throw them in a straight line, so they're pretty easy to dodge. They're easy to predict. Now I'm just gonna fly over some stuff just to be safe. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm gonna take the upper route. I would recommend up. Down is death. Yee-haw! Oh, whoa, that was a very... Oh, no. I lost my leaf. I did not want to lose my leaf. Oh, well. Well, I got a flower in return. I guess I can kill enemies with fireballs rather than my tail. But I usually prefer to just avoid them altogether. And here's another end card. And this is another... It's a completely refreshed match game. So let's hope for the best. Flower, star, one up. Flower. Okay, 1 and 4. I'll have to remember next time. And here's the castle. And I should say fortress, not the actual castle. And it's obviously going to be underwater, as you can see from the entrance pipe. And oh my god, we're underwater. And we've got the atomic waffles flying all over the place. And there's a fish. Who would have expected fish to be underwater? I would have never expected that, would you? I mean, come on. Fish don't live underwater. And, oh my god, here's a boo. What do they call these things? They're boo something. I'm just gonna call them boo diddly bars. Or maybe I'll call them boo dilly bars or something. I don't know. Like Dairy Queen. Ow! But, yeah, you gotta kinda swim precisely through them, and I'm not swimming precisely because I suck. But I'm sure there's a power-up, or there's no power-up whatsoever. There's just a boom-boom. And hopefully I won't die from boom-boom. Yeah, you're going down boom-boom, jumping on your head really quickly, and not giving you a chance to retaliate whatsoever, and there's my question mark ball. What is the question mark ball? What, anyway? I don't know, maybe it's some sort of bomb, because it makes the whole castle explode to the ground just like that. And let's save our game, and go into this club. This is a different kind of mini-game here, I should say it's a different kind of slot machine game. And we've got a 3 this time, instead of the leaf. I forgot what it does, actually, to be honest. Maybe it just gives you 3 lives, I don't know. It's just a replacement for the star, which if it is a replacement for the star that gives you 3 lives, I would say that's a ripoff, because the star gives you 5 lives, and oh my god! It's the giant fish again, and he's hungry now! Why does he have to be so hungry? That was just full of fail right there. I gotta stay out of the water. I've got to be very careful of the layer 2 scrolling and stay out of the water. Got to wait for it to go back up and not get eaten by... Ooh, Captain Jaws there. He's only got 1 tooth, but it's deadly. Ooh, don't kill me, Captain Jaws. Oh, the shell killed me. I was trying to get a prize out of that thing, and I just failed miserably. But you wouldn't expect any less from my gameplay in Mario, would you? And don't worry though, I've got a ton of lives from that big leaf house when I got to that leaf slot slot machine minigame. And oh my god, he's a hungry fishy. He would even bite open air, and there's a vine? What's a vine take me to? This block, evidently, and that leads to a mushroom! Yeah! And can I get up there? I'm gonna have to wait for it to start scrolling down again, aren't I? Yeah, okay. Can I kill the fish? Can I kill the fish? Oh! Come on, fishy. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to because I do like fish. Oh my god. Oh my god! I'm in water! I'm in water! Oh! There's no need to be that hungry! You do not need to be that hungry, fishy. You have your meal from last time. You ate my plumberly body. And I'm a plump plumber. Have you not seen me? I'm full of fat and nutrients. You shouldn't be hungry by now. But you are! Your hunger is insatiable. And we made it past 3-8. And now we're into 3-9. Let's just move right onto it. Oh my god, there's a turtle. Okay, there's no need to panic there whatsoever, and there's a bullet thing. Oh no, and there's a Goomba that's throwing things all over the place, and there's some Bob-ombs. You know how Bob-ombs work? You jump on them, then they explode, and all sorts of messes happen. You can also throw them like that. And I bet you that's a pipe secret down there. Oh, and I did not pay attention to that bullet until the very last second. Oh, poo-poo. Okay, we're back here. That was dang quick, wasn't it? Who would have guessed I would have edited to this spot? Well, actually, I didn't really have to edit that much, because I wasn't too far away. That was kind of unnecessary, actually, but whatever, I'll just plop those two parts together. It'll save you time in the long run, and me a lot of happiness. By the way, those blue blocks eventually disappear after a while. If you didn't know that, they kind of explode on their own. I've gotta navigate myself through Fish Junction over here, and hopefully not die to a fishy death, because these are just as angry and as hungry as the big ones. But instead of eating you whole, they just take your arm off. And there's our last card, or I should say panel, and there's a 1-up to recover the 1-up that I lost from Ginormous Fishy. And now we're gonna go into the pipe, which is going to take us all the way to the castle. Isn't that awesome? We get to go to the castle, which is actually gonna lead us to a ship. You know how this works. Yes, we know the king has been transformed. Let me go. And hey, he does not belong in this game. That dinosaur guy is from Super Mario World. That does not belong whatsoever, but whatever. Okay, this is gonna be a hard one. I always have trouble in the third one, if I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure it's the third one that I have trouble in, believe it or not. Well, I shouldn't say believe it or not, because it's just what I have trouble in. It's because of all these, like, zigzag things, everything's crisscrossing all over the place, and it's just waiting to kill me all over the place. And this should give me a mushroom. Give me mushroom! Oh, no, it's a bullet instead of a mushroom. I forgot to mention to you, whenever you die in a ship fight, or I should say a ship level, the ship goes to a different part of the map. So you've got to go follow that ship wherever it goes, and there's the ship, so let's go in the ship. Woohoo! Alright, I got the mushroom. I got the freaking mushroom, let's lose it in 5 seconds, and let's die 2 more seconds later. Let's try and fail a lot less now, okay? And no! See what I mean about things crisscrossing? That's what gets me here. Okay, to move this thing, just keep jumping on it. It's just like the bolts in Super Mario RPG that I jumped on, and they are actually a parody of this game's bolts. Or I should say they're more like nuts instead of bolts. Nuts and bolts, haha! Oh, I could just skip right past that? Oh, that's a nice little shortcut. I have found a little shortcut for you guys to exploit. Oh my god, the bones are gonna get me. Oh my god, no, okay. Oh, there's a gift right here. And this is a mushroom. And we should be able to get this boss in and finish this part before this part ends. And it's Wendy. And she's a lot tougher than the other ones because her things bounce off the wall. So there's more than just a couple that are floating around town at one time. And that's 3 hits. Well, that was an inconvenient time for the camera to cut off. Well, I got the rod. Well, that's it for today's walkthrough parts. There is 5 more worlds to go, and I feel I've only scratched the surface on this game because I've done like 6 or 7 or 8 parts. I don't know, I haven't been counting today, and I've only got 3 worlds done. So this is probably going to be my longest Mario walkthrough yet. Well, it may be not longer than Super Mario World, but I should say longest classic Mario walkthrough yet. Oh, if only Toad was there to say the princess is in another castle so I can give him the middle finger.
Greetings, you can stomp on your enemies using Goomba Shoe.
I thought it was Kreeble Shoe. Whatever.
I've enclosed a jewel that helps protect you, Princess Toadstool.
Perfect clear. That's right, baby. Save, definitely save. And World 4 is one of my favorite worlds in the game, but I'm gonna do it next time. World 4 is Giant World, so I'll see you then whenever I get back to this walkthrough. Bye, guys.